Hi, I'm Nancy Brown, Chief Executive Officer of the American Heart Association, honored to be here today with Dr. Ivor Benjamin, the President of the American Heart Association. Welcome, Dr. Benjamin.
Good to be here, Nancy.
With you.
So we are at the beginning of Brain Health Awareness Week. Mm-hmm. Talk to me a little bit about why the American Heart Association cares about Brain Health Awareness Week.
Well, Nancy, 5.5 million Americans have Alzheimer's disease, and that number will triple by the year 2050. There are no cures for Alzheimer's disease. And so the American Heart Association is in that unique position to leverage scientists who are engaged in the heart, as well as its scientists who are being steeped in the brain.
Yeah.
And so we think that this is a unique opportunity for us to really be able to put the best and brightest to work for an area that is of enormous impact for all Americans.
Such an important area, as you said, Dr. Benjamin. And so the American Heart Association and the Paul G. Allen Frontiers Group have come together with other funders to create a $43 million research pool to study this impact of cognitive impairment. Tell us a little about the awardees whom we recently selected.
So these investigators are pursuing questions about the kinds of systems that might fail during aging, such as your genetics, such as the proteins that are actually the machinery that actually gives a cell its function, such as inflammation, such as metabolism. Very exciting.
And three investigators that will really help us further our knowledge in this area of cognitive impairment. Dr. Ivor Benjamin, thank you so much for your insight and your enthusiasm today. We're really grateful.
You're quite welcome. It's a pleasure to be with you, Nancy.
Thank you all for viewing, and happy Brain Health Awareness Week.